NASA sent two Nexus S handsets running on Android Gingerbread into space back in the year 2013.
What? NASA? Android? Well, facts are facts, and while we are unequipped with methods to send a smartphone into the void, we sure do have enough substance to tell you which are some of the launcher apps best for your Android smartphone. Hi, this is Tanya from Mobile App Daily, and today we are going to introduce you to some of the best Android launcher apps in the market that are going to transform the way you use your Android device. Now, while there are several launchers who claim to offer an effortless approach to beautify your home screens or provide app shortcuts or basically claiming to do what a launcher must be doing, right? But there are only few launchers in the App Store who actually prove their worth. Now, without wasting any further time, let's begin with the list. First Android launcher apps, Nova Launcher is the king of customization. Customization features like gesture support, app look and feel customization, icon pack support, themes, and more. Tweak phone settings to your convenience. An outstanding feature of Nova Launcher is that you can even store your home screen's layouts as backup and even use it if you switch your device. Nova Launcher offers out-of-the-world features like snap icons or widgets halfway through the desktop grid cells, color control options, customizable app drawer, a backup and restore option. Cortana Impact Microsoft Launcher offers compelling lightning fast speed and will let you declutter your device in ThanoSnap. This app launcher will let you pin contacts to your home screen. Cortana reads unread text messages, calendar updates, and more. You can personalize your feed to show news, calendar events, docs, and more. You can even search the web or device docs in one place. You can customize all gestures. With Cortana being an add-on voice assistant and an overall sync across various Microsoft devices, this Android launcher is definitely worth all the buzz. The next one on the list is for all the Pixel fans out there. Welcome. Giving you the best of both worlds, Action Launcher offers handpicked features of both Android Pie and Pixel Launcher. To name a few, a customizable search box and its icons, instant weather updates, date and calendar appointments, app shortcuts of new OS versions, automatic resizing of icons, the option to import layouts. The fourth one on the list is Smart Launcher 5. Smart Launcher 5 treats you with some of the most out-of-the-box features like automatic adjusting of the ambient theme, adaptive icons with enhanced customization, automatic app sorting, an optimized one-hand operating design, and an ultra-immersive mode. Smart Launcher 5 offers a default smart search option which can be seen with a simple swipe up gesture. You can even change your search engine for smart search and use Bing, Yahoo, DuckDuckGo or any other for that matter if you don't want to use the standard one. The next launcher in the list is all about speed. This Android launcher lets you customize your home screen exactly how you need it, and it gets all tasks done in the shortest of time possible. With EV launcher, you can search the apps in one place, swipe up for instant access for all apps, search results to create custom shortcuts, import and customize the layout, wallpaper, and more. In a recent update, EV Launcher added some new features which let you choose your preferred search engine, lock home screen icons, and even show you more local results in search. Sixth one on the list is an upgraded Prodigy. A descendant of ADW launcher, this Android launcher comes with an updated UI that can support any Android version. While Make Your Own Widget feature crowds the list, ADW Launcher 2 offers notable features like support for Android 7.1 launcher shortcuts, icon effects section, dynamic UI coloring using wallpaper colors, indexed fast scroll app drawer style, user gesture management support. Next is Apex Launcher.
Android launcher dramatically changes the look of stock Android, and the credit goes to transition animations, scrolling dock, and scrolling habits. And if you're someone who likes things in order, then this app launcher is like a chocolate topping on your already delicious pudding. It sorts all your apps in an app drawer as per the installation date, app title, or how frequently you use the apps. Epic's Launcher Pro brings the following features to the table: dynamic drawer customizations, unread count notifications, flexible icon gestures, and thousands of themes and icon packs that can further be downloaded from Play Store. Now, the final launcher is with over 10,000 mobile themes and 100,000 free HD wallpapers, Go Launcher had to make it to the list. Some of its features are daily update for wallpapers and themes, screen and drawer animation effects, hide and lock apps to protect phone security, added 3D effects. So these were the best Android launcher apps recommended by the experts at Mobile App Daily. Which one suits you the best? Let us know in the comment section below. And if you are new at our channel, then do not forget to subscribe. And as always, thanks for watching.